We are living entities. We are sons of God. But we have forgotten. Therefore, we are fighting. Just like in a nice family, if anyone knows, father is supplying us food, so we brothers, why should we fight? Similarly, if we become God conscious, if we become Krishna conscious, this fighting will be over. I am American, I am Indian, I am Russian, I am Chinese. These are nonsense things we over. Krishna consciousness movement is so nice. As soon as people become Krishna conscious, these fighting, these political fighting, national fighting, will be over immediately. Because they will come to real consciousness that everything belongs to God. And as the children, a child, of the family has got right to take advantages from the father. Similarly, if everyone is part and parcel of God, if everyone is child of God, then everyone has got the right to use the property of the father. So, that right is not that, see, right, the right belongs to the human being. According to Bhagavad Gita, this right belongs to all living entities. Never mind whether it is living being or animal or trees or birds or beasts or insects. That is Krishna consciousness. We do not think in terms of that simply my brother is good, I am good, and all bad. This kind of narrow, crippled consciousness we hate, we kick out. We think, Pandita Savadarsina. In the Bhagavad Gita you'll find, Vidya Vinay Sampanni Brahmani Gavi Hastini Sunichita Sapatesa. Pandita Samadarsina. One is Pandit, one is learned. He sees every living entity on the equal footing. Therefore, a Vaishnava is so compassionate. Lokanang hitakarino. They can actually do the beneficial work to the human being. They are saying, actually feeling, that all these living entities, they are part and parcel of God. Somehow or other, they have fallen in the contact of this material world, and according to different karma, they have assumed different types of bodies. So Pandita, those who are learned, they have no discrimination. That this is animal, this will be sent to the slaughterhouse, and this is man, he will eat it. No. Actually, Krishna conscious person, he is kind to everyone. Why the animal should be slaughtered? Therefore our philosophy is no meat eating. No meat eating. You cannot. So they will not hear us. What is nonsense? This is our food. Why shall I not eat? Because Redomana Madha is intoxicated rascal. He will not hear the real fact. Just like in this state. Because a man is lying still, poor man, has no help. Can I kill him? Will the state excuse me? No, I have killed one poor man. He had no necessity. There was no need for him in the society. So why should he live? Will the state excuse me that you have done very nice work? No. That poor man is also the subject of the citizen of the state. You cannot kill him. Why not expand this philosophy? That the poor animal or the trees, the birds, beasts, they are also sons of God. You cannot kill. You'll be responsible. You'll be hanged. Just like by killing one poor man on the street, you'll be hanged. Never mind. It is poor. Similarly, in God's eyes, there is no such discrimination. What to speak of God? Even a learned man's vision There is no such discrimination. This is poor, this is rich, this is black, this is white, this is... No. Everyone is living entity, part and parcel of God. Therefore, Vaishnava is the only benefactor for all the living entities. They try to elevate. A Vaishnava tries to elevate all living entities to the platform of Krishna consciousness. Lokanam hitakarino. Just like Rupa Goswami. Lokanam hitakarino. Tribhuvane manno saranya karo. A Vaishnava has no such view that this is India and this is America and this is... somebody questioned me somewhere. That why you have come to America? Why not? I shall come. This, I am servant of God, and this is kingdom of God. Why shall I not come? It is artificial to check me. If you check me, then you'll commit sinful activities. Just like government servant, police, has got right to enter any house, anyone's house. That's not trespass. Similarly, a God servant has got the right to go anywhere. Nobody can check. If he checks, then he will be punished. Because everything belongs to God. So in this way, we have to see things as they are. That is Krishna consciousness. Krishna consciousness is not a crippled idea. Therefore, Kunti says, janvaiśajya sutasthivi idhumāna madhapumāna. Those are increasing intoxication. Such person cannot become Krishna conscious. Such person cannot become Krishna conscious. Idomana, mada, because they are intoxicated. Just like an intoxicated person, he is fully intoxicated and talking nonsense. If somebody says, my dear brother, you are talking nonsense, here is father, here is mother, who cares for it? He is intoxicated. Similarly, all these rascals, intoxicated rascals, if you say, here is God, they cannot understand, because intoxicated. Therefore, Kunti says, tam akinchana gocharam. So, it is a good qualification where one becomes free from this intoxicants. Janmaiśajya-sutta, good birth, good opulence, good education, good beauty. They can be used. When the same person becomes Krishna conscious, just like you American boys and girls are doing, you are intoxicated, but when the intoxication is over, you are doing better service, Krishna consciousness. Just like when you go to India, they are surprised how these American boys and girls have become so mad after God. Because that teaches them that you rascal, you learn because you imitate from the Western countries. Now see, here the Western country boys and girls are dancing in Krishna consciousness. Now you imitate. That was my policy. So it is being practiced now. So everything can be utilized. Good parentage. If you remain intoxicated, do not utilize it, then it is not very good asset. But you can utilize it for good purpose. If you utilize the asset for Krishna's purpose, it will be better position. The same example, just like zero. Zero has no value. But as soon as you put one before zero, it becomes ten immediately. Immediately ten. Another zero, 100. Another zero, 1,000. Similarly, this janmaiśajya-sutasthivi, so long you remain intoxicated with it, it is all zero. But as soon as you put Krishna, it becomes 10, 100, 1,000, millions. That is the opportunity. So you have got this opportunity. You American boys and girls, you have got this opportunity. You have got zeros. Put Krishna, you become ten. Yes. Thank you very much.